Vaheguru, 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 Vaheguru,
Vaheguru ji ka khalsa, Vaheguru ji ki fateh. So, as you may know, if you look at the name of our YouTube channel, it's Basics of Sikhi. So we try to do prachar as basic as possible and go for very basic concepts. But looking at this even deeper, we've realized that Sikhi is very basic. It's very simple, what we have to do. But what happens is that sometimes we complicate Sikhi. We try to get so deep into Sikhi that we forget about the most simplest things which we're meant to do. And without doing these simple things, then we've kind of lost this game. We've kind of got lost in the game. So what do I mean by this? Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj has 1430 angs. That's a lot of angs standardized. And what do we try to do? We try to read like ang 700, ang 900, ang 1050. And we try to understand what Guru Sahib is saying to us, trying to go so deep. But what have we forgotten? We forgot to look at the first ang, the second ang. We haven't accomplished what Guru Sahib is saying on those angs. We've looked so far ahead. Where to start from? Siddhi Japji Sahib, which is on the first ang of Siddhi Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj, the first few angs. What does Guru Sahib Ji say on the second ang in the standardized form of Siddhi Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj? They say to us, Amrit Vela Sachna Vadiyai Vichar. Before they ask a question, they say to us, Kiva Sachiyara Hoiye, Kiva Kure Tutte Pal. This is the most important question in Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. Kiva Sachiyara Hoiye. How can we become truthful? How can we not come back into this life again? Maharaj says to us, Hukum Rajai Chalana Nanak Likhyanal. Accept the Hukum of Gurbani. And how, where do we find the Hukum from? Nanak Likhyanal. Guru Sahib is written it. And one Hukum they give to us is Amrit Vela Sachnao Vidyai Vichar. Wake up in the morning and have darshan of Guru Sahib Ji. When we read Gurbani, when we're in the morning, in that special time in the morning, that's when we can become one with Guru Sahib Ji. But we've forgotten about this. We've gone so deep into Gurbani, trying to understand different concepts, but we've forgotten about this simple concept of Amrit Vela, waking up in the morning. And the thing is that this is the foundations of Sikhi. And many people I've spoken to, for example, I'll say this and they go, oh, that's so true. And many of us have forgotten to wake up in the morning in Amrit Vela because we start to compromise our Sikhi for the world, for jobs. Late jobs that we have to do, late shifts, for example. We have family commitments, but this is so important. If you go back to the Puratan Sama, the olden times, when the Guru Sikhs lived, Amrit Vela was so important. It was key, and we forget about that. If we try and wake up in the morning again, make that effort, you'll feel all the rust there. The life will change there in Amrit Vela. This is something that we can only share with you, Sanghaji. This is something that you have to experience yourself. Try yourself. Wake up in the morning. A bachan of a Mahapurush, a great Guru Sikh, they say that wake up in the morning, try and wake up as early as possible. Try and wake up at 2 a.m. in the morning. That sounds a bit crazy, right? When we talk about Amrit Vela, people say it's from 3 to 6. People say it's from 12 to 6. The answer here is anything between there. Just wake up before 6 o'clock in the morning. But try this, for example. Again, I'm only sharing this with you. Try and wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning. And I'm sure you may be watching this video. When I first heard it, I was like, huh? 2 o'clock in the morning? 4 o'clock's all right for me. But try 2 o'clock and you'll see the difference. This is something you have to experience. This is something that we can talk about. We can listen to behind the camera, behind the screen. But it's something you have to experience. Wake up at 2 o'clock and wake up for maybe 5 minutes. Just 5 minutes in the morning. Say Vaheguru for 2 minutes, 3 minutes. And say Moomantar 30 times. And then try and build it. Say Vaheguru for 10 minutes, Vaheguru Simran, and then do Moomantar 50 times. Start with that, and I guarantee you'll see the difference yourself. You'll see that rust in the morning. Your life will feel different. The bhakti you're doing, the loving devotion you're doing, it'll be different. So this is something that I just want to mention to Sangat, that sometimes you go so deep in the Sikhi, we try and understand what Guru Sahib is saying here and there. But what Guru Nanak Ji tells us every single day, Amrit Vela Sachna, we forget about that. But that is the foundation. Let's not lose that. And in that time, we can build our Sikhi as well. So hopefully that got through to Sangat and we understand that without Amrit Vela, it's like what we're doing with our lives. What we're doing with our Sikhi without Amrit Vela. So let's try and bring this into our lives. So please forgive all the mistakes that I made. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Please donate and help spread Guruji's message. Link is in the description below. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Vaheguru Vaheguru.